I want to be like environmentally conscious, and the fact that it's solar panels and now we have to worry about power so much, it's great. The roof is as old as the house, so about 32 years. The house was built in 91.
Climate Resolve is a nonprofit organization located in downtown Los Angeles, and our mission is to prepare our underserved communities for climate change through resilience and mitigation. And this project is through the Los Angeles Department of Water and Power, and it's a grant that funds solar and cool roofs for homes in Watts and in Wilmington.
We've also worked together with Malarkey Roofing to provide the smog-eating roof shingles, which has led to significant savings for the homeowner.
So the smog-eating roof tiles will essentially remove NOx particles, smog particles, out of the air and photocatalytically convert them and keep them trapped on the roof tile. And then when it rains, like it has been doing a lot lately, it'll just wash off into the ground and into the grass and feed the local plants.
And today we are looking to finish up the project by installing solar panels on the home. We've been working with Grid Alternatives, a local nonprofit that helps provide access to solar energy. And they're the ones that are here today installing the solar energy panels on the home.
To provide solar energy to our homeowners in our community makes me feel very proud, actually, because it is renewable energy that's not reached to our communities, especially to underserved communities. I think it's important to be informed about installing solar systems in the community because there's a bigger issue at hand right now. When I inform people about our organization, about providing no-cost solar, I educate them that they're here not only to reduce their electricity bill, but, you know, thinking about their future, thinking about their grandkids, that solar on their house can also create a domino effect because it's going to bring awareness to the neighbors.
I would tell my neighbors exactly what's going on. It was through Grid Alternatives that I first applied through the LADWP. I would very much recommend it to my neighbors. I guess just having kind of free power, that's what I'm looking forward to the most.